Try afternoon tea with me in London. We went to the English Rose Cafe and tea shop and got the traditional tea set with Earl Grey and English breakfast tea. The sandwiches were so good, but there was a sweet onion one that wasn't my favorite because I don't really like onions. The tea was so good and I'm obsessed with having tea like this now. Overall, it was actually really filling and highly recommend trying afternoon tea whenever you're in London. That's all. Okay, bye.